A 14th-century jail tower in La Rochelle, France, served as the first stop for the world's most elite cliff divers. 14 athletes leaped off a 90-foot platform amid gusts approaching 31 miles per hour, blowing in from the Atlantic. 70,000 spectators filled the old French seaport to witness the competition. The next jump off will be off the Copenhagen Opera House in Denmark.